आप अपनी कुछ सबसे महत्वपूर्ण आध्यात्मिक मान्यताओं की सूची बना सकते हैं। उदाहरण के लिए, आपका दृढ़ विश्वास हो सकता है कि शरीर के मरने के बाद भी आत्मा जीवित रहती है, या जब भी आप प्रकृति में समय बिताते हैं तो आत्मा के करीब महसूस करते हैं। मेक अ टारगेट इफ यू आर सो डिजायरेबल इन लाइफ, सेट अ टाइम, सेट अ गोल। It is irrelevant, that's my perception. But if you really want a worldly materialistic things in your life, you are allowed to think big, no harm. You are allowed to set a goal, achieve your target, but not at the cost of your life. You are allowed to dream big, but don't be stressful. You have to promise yourself to achieve all set a desired goal. No turning back. Don't forget, you have to squeeze each drop out of yourself. Be more presentable in your everyday life. From rising up to setting down, count your desires and work accordingly. Be focused and look out every day. Maintain your daily journals, your spirit guide. Most important, devotions play a big role here. Maintain good communication between you and your desired goals with your daily journals. It will play an angel role. Give a beautiful name to your journal, the name you've always loved. That's not only the journal, feel more real. It may encourage you. This will be good help to achieve your desired goal. Surrender yourself. Thank you very much and take care of yourself.